Yeah, Nate's got a little bit of a finger thing going too.